Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set up a mouse on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Whether you've just bought a new mouse or want to make sure your current one is working correctly, this is the video for you. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. We'll start by focusing on the connection of the mouse to your PC. Whether it's wired or wireless, it will likely be connected using one of the USB ports. Depending on how old your mouse is, it may only work on USB 2 ports, and if you don't have any of these on the front of your case, then there should be some on the back of it if you have a desktop. You can try using all the ports if the mouse doesn't work in one of them. If you have any problems with your mouse, or if it doesn't work properly at this stage, then I have a separate video that will cover a few possible solutions. Click the card now to watch that. Now that we have connected our mouse, we'll now check that we have the latest drivers. There will be two ways to check for drivers, and the first method will be to go to the manufacturer's website. Just search for your mouse's manufacturer, and if they have drivers available, there should be a page where you can download and install them from. If you can't find any drivers online, then we can let Windows try and find them automatically. To do this, we'll need to go to the Device Manager first. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the Device Manager, look for where it says Mice and Other Pointing Devices. Expand this section by clicking on the arrow to the left, and there should now be a list of all the mice on your PC. Chances are there'll just be one, but if there isn't, find your device and double-click on it. When the new window opens, go to the Driver tab, which should be the second option. Now click Update Driver, and then choose the Automatic option. Allow Windows to search for and install any drivers it finds. If there are no updates, then we can move on to customizing the mouse within Windows 11. Depending on your mouse, you may be able to get software from the manufacturer to customize it. This will probably be the case if you have RGB lighting or additional mouse buttons to assign. You should be told where to get this from either on the box of the mouse or within it, but search for your make and model of mouse on the manufacturer's website if you think there might be software to customize it. Now within Windows, head to the main settings page. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, choose Bluetooth and devices from the left, and then scroll down and click on mouse. There are a few things in here that we can do. For example, we can change the primary mouse button and some of the scroll settings. To get more options to change, scroll down and click on mouse pointer. In here, we can change the size of the pointer at the top and change its appearance too. For example, we can change it to a different color. We can also change the cursor thickness, and you can see the preview for how that would look. For more customization, we can click on additional mouse options from the main mouse settings page, which is the page we were on before this one. This will open a new window. The first tab called Buttons doesn't have many options, but have a look in case there's something you want to change. In the Pointers tab, we can change the appearance of the pointer for each of the options on the list. We can change the entire scheme with the drop-down box at the top, or each of the individual options by double-clicking one and then choosing a new style in the Browse window. The next tab called Pointer Options allows us to first change the speed, and there are more options in here too if you want to change them. The final tab to customize is the Wheel tab, and this has options that will affect the scroll wheel. And so that is how to set up a mouse on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.